This is my hip femoral head in a properly marked biohazard bag. And when you open this up, if I can get it open, I always have a trouble with this. These things there. It's like opening up potato chips. And I like those too. I don't can't eat them much anymore. But look at this. Marked biohazard. Got my name, doctor's name, date of birth, the whole thing. In 100% alcohol, this is the top of my hip. This is the femoral head, and you can actually see pieces of my tissue in there. 100% alcohol. So I can put this on my desk as a paperweight, biohazard paperweight. I guarantee nobody else has this on their desk. This is original, just like